A search and rescue team from San Juan County, assisted by La Plata County, gathered at Purgatory Monday morning to prepare to be flown by National Guard helicopter to the scene of a Cessna 310 airplane that crashed Sunday in the area of Grizzly Peak, killing 5 people. Officials from the National Transportation Safety Board are expected on site later Monday.